Molly, one of the things that Survivor seems to show is that it's very hard to change your core. Nora just gave a great example of that. What's it like when you have that insight into somebody?
I think knowing that about her personality, you get it. You're like, oh, okay. But then the tricky part is, these first few days, you're really sussing out, how are we gonna play this game? And in this tribe, there's a huge tribe culture.
Nora, did you feel a little from Molly, too little, too late? That, yeah, I get it, but while she was being on the outs, we were all in.
Yeah, I believe that.
Can you unring the bell and start from scratch?
I mean, in my life, I'm always used to treading water. I'm just used to that. So when people are like, hey, Nora, take a break, relax. Until I feel like I get that break, I'm going to tread water until I drown.
So, Dan, here's what I've learned so far. Jason got off to a rocky start. Sounds like Nora also got off to a rocky start. Does that speak to how fast this game is being played?
I think the people playing this game are a little level smarter than who's irritating me today. You know, you have to think about all those other moves that take you further in the game. What happens, you know, after they leave? So I do think this is going to be more a chess play than a checkers play at the end of the day.
Jamal, if this is a car race, do you think the pedal is already to the metal?
No. We are definitely in first gear. I think Survivor is a slow burn.
See, the problem is you came to Tribal feeling comfortable and that you didn't even bring any bags tonight.
Uh-oh.
So wouldn't you say that I'm playing at a different speed than you're playing at right now when me and Nora have had to basically fight for our lives?
Jason, you are playing from the bottom in a picture-perfect way. You're doing everything right. But the game you're playing now is not the game I have to play right now. It will be, and I know that, but it's not the game I have to play right now.
Lauren, what gear do you think the game is in?
I think the game is in fourth gear. I believe that once you step on that beach, you have to play this game wholeheartedly. And if you don't, then you might be going home.
Kelly, before we vote, wrap up what we've just heard.
I think there are a lot of contradictions in how everyone is feeling about the group versus their own individual games versus what we have to do tonight. And it's really sad because we're all going to walk out of here and this group is going to be gone forever.